Shepard, it's good to see you again. So, what can I do for you?
I know you're looking for the Shadow Broker. Cerberus gave me data on where to find him. Interested?
Absolutely. I had no idea. Let me see what you've got. It looks like a leaked transmission between Shadow Broker operatives. Some hints as to the location and... It's about Farron. He's still alive.
Who's Farron?
He was a friend. He helped me recover your body from the Shadow Broker.
Why did the Shadow Broker want my corpse?
He was going to sell you to the collectors, but Farron and I stopped him. Farron sacrificed himself to save me.
So, you rescued me. Then how did I end up with Cerberus?
Well, they gave me intel to help recover you. They actually put Farron with me in the first place. After I got out, I gave you to them. They said they could bring you back.
You kept me out of the collector's hands. Without you, I couldn't have come back. Thank you.
I didn't know how you'd feel when Cerberus restored you. If you'd feel betrayed or... They brought you back, and now they're giving me a chance to find Farron. After 2 years, I hadn't even dreamed.
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. What's the next step?
I don't know. I need to prepare, to think. I'm going home. Use my terminal if you need any local intel.
You okay?
I've spent 2 years plotting revenge. Now I have the chance to make it a rescue.
Let me help. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired? Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
Central, we got an open carrier on this end. Switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
This area is sealed off. Please step back, ma'am.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
You can't do that.
Already done. Tila Vasir, Special Tactics and Recon.
A Spectre?
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
Liara was expecting me. She would have left a message here. Her office wasn't safe.
I'm not surprised. Ilium is just Omega with expensive shoes. I haven't found anything useful for tracking her down yet. You knew Tassoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around.
The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find.
Vasir, I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal. It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sagat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Area Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tassoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sagat. I'll see you in a few hours.
This must be important. The Shadow Broker's people already tried to kill her once.
I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
The Frontier's offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the car.
Dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here.